Wickham. Heel defends. Gives it to Atwell. Kicks it back out to Scherf to get her scoring underway. And it's 3-2. Here's Wickham. Gives it to Scherf for two. Good defense by Shervin, but it spills back to Atwell, who then gives it to Scherf, who steps out for three from the corner. Gives it off to Ryan. Now back to Scherf. Wants another three. She stepped out, and now she's making it rain. Gives it to Scherf. She wants more points and delivers. Scherf shares it with Wickham, gives it back to Scherf. Oh, she is in outstanding form tonight, Lauren Scherf. 3 points of difference. Links with her noses in front. Scherf for another two. This is an unbelievable performance. As Scherf shares it to Wickham, and it's another three. Ryan to Scherf, not another three. Oh my God!
Well, talking to Coach Shane Heal, he was looking at their, you know, the second half of the season. Great pass by Lauren Scherf to Alex Sharp. Nice finish, nice slash to the basket. But as I was saying, he's...
Now off to Heal, 4 minutes to play. Feeds it to Froling, well defended by Scherf. Froling gets it back.